On defense.gov, there's a newsroom transcript that talks about a new artificial intelligence project that the government's been working on that can predict the future on a global scale multiple days in advance. Go check it out. I'll put a link in the description.